the option look, and Colt McCoy bangs into an offensive line.
Colt is hurt.
Gilbert, that inside shuttle pass, incomplete, or is it a fumble? Picked up by Darius. Darius in the air. Darius going for the end zone. Curry leads Ingram. Ingram battles, second effort, touchdown.
They need one more stop. Fourth and 15 for Gilbert from the end zone. Incomplete, and Iowa State is going to knock off the Texas.
Here's Mac Brown throwing to the bun.
To the 10, to the 5.
They're just soft. The circus that is Texas football right now.
There's Whaley trying to stretch it out for another huge gain. Headed for the end zone. Whaley, touchdown, Oklahoma, 64 yards. And folks, Bevo can't stand to watch it anymore. He has flat turned his back on the horns.
A guy that's been doing it 29 years will go out for the loss.
You would never suspect that it was going to be this easy. But in the end, Notre Dame makes it look easy.
The 25-yard attempt, Matthew Wyman. Good snap, good hold. The kick is on the way.
It's a winner!
The Jayhawks hook the horns on senior day.
I don't know if they felt worse for themselves or for Coach Charlie Strong.
Do you have any idea what this means for you?
No, I don't. It's
up to nine.
No idea.
Things were as good as you could ask for. Texas was kind of the Alabama of that run. And it was almost a foregone conclusion every year. They were going to be in a big-time bowl, maybe win 11 games. It's a done deal. And what happened in 2010, 11, 12?
Would you please join me in welcoming Coach Tom Herman.
2 years after taking his first head coaching job, he now has one of the premier jobs in the nation.
I am truly honored and humbled to be the next head coach of the University of Texas. And you have my word that I will work every day to lead a program that you are proud of.
Everything matters. If you want to be great, be great.
Everywhere, freaks and herons, dykes and fairies. Tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they're on their own, rich no more.